Shut up! I don't want to hear anybody. I got a story to tell, I got a lesson to teach, and I don't appreciate silence. I want silence. My name is Sal Volcano, and I've been locked up for 20 years. I said shut up!
You're really scaring these kids.
Prison is not a game. You think you're hard? I'm the hard one. I'll show you hard. I will show you hard. These hurt. These hurt when they put them on you. You don't want your parents to see you in these.
You're really scaring them straight, bud.
So, this is sold out in jeans.
Take your glasses off.
There's so many of you.
Hi, welcome.
Who is selling it right now?
Hey, guys.
Welcome, welcome, everybody. We are carpenters. We work here at the hardware store.
Q, I like things like this.
I like things like
people get their hands dirty.
People getting their hands dirty, you know, get in.
Grab a birdhouse, grab a birdhouse.
For instance, okay? This is a birdhouse.
Smash it against the wall.
Oh. We're not here to build birdhouses.
No.
Okay? We're not making a love nest for Tweety Bird here.
All right.
But first, guys.
But first.
Safety first.
Safety comes first.
Put on the whole safety gear on the table then.
So we're gonna put on, okay. So yeah, put your goggles on.
What is on your head?
I don't know, it comes with the thing.
That goes on your, that goes on your feet.
Now we're just about ready.
Okay, now guys, show them how to use duct tape.
Yeah.
Go onto the wall and put a piece of tape on the wall. Look at Murray, he looks like he got caught in a paper shredder.
What we're gonna show you first is how to tape something, okay? So, Q, do you wanna?
Okay. Safety first.
Safety first. Any questions on that?
We're gonna leave these on?
Q, rip it off, rip it off.
They're disposable, so you don't have to take good care of them, you know?
That's all the time we have today.
That is all the time we have today.
That's it. Before we take this vote, I'm just going to break this glass and Murray throw something in the glass window.
If you can raise your hands if you think you learned something useful in today's work.
But before we do, I'm just going to shatter this glass.